Today's one of the nights on quarantine that I'm recording. Yes, Minnesota's on lockdown for 2 weeks, but they extended it to May 1st. So we're gonna go a little bike ride. We're gonna see how dead downtown is, and then hopefully we don't get into a violation. It's $1,000 violation, so I'll see you guys on the bike ride. Let's get it. downtown at a bike ride. I guess it is true. When you're exercising, they don't mess with you. It's pretty cool. Seeing downtown empty. Went through some pretty nice areas. I'm planning to go down Marquette. And then I'm gonna go and hit first. So let's enjoy this ride. Let's get to it. This and that. It's crazy dead out here. Even the spots where I thought I'd see people, ain't nobody out there. It's nuts. Like, it's mad dead out here, you guys. Downtown Minneapolis. Coronavirus is getting real. So, it's supposed to be like no one outside, no one doing anything, only essential workers. I really respond, this is crazy. The energy out here does feel a little different, not gonna lie. Me and my folks say it's because of the 5G that's being built. Who knows? Maybe it's not. It's too crazy, bro. Yeah. Yes, sir. I guess you like my hirachis. Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. Well, I'm on the bike to first and see what's going on through there, and then I'm gonna bike home. I appreciate you guys watching this. Yeah, it's gonna be more. As the lockdown gets harder and harder, the more I'm gonna be out. I don't know. I just really wanna see what's going on. I don't want to be that person to actually like be all based into what people are saying. I want to be outside when something happens so I can see it, so I know it's true. Oh look, here's the police coming down the street now. Hot boy.